The Chuck Langston era at Westbrook getting underway with a scrimmage against Port Arthur Memorial. Titans getting the ball here. Quarterback Jamar Sanders, he's going to sling it out. Nice slide step there by the receiver to get a few more yards, but that drive would stall. Now Bruins getting in the action. Texas A&M commit Bryce Anderton fakes the handoff and finds Andre Dennis. He does the rest. Touchdown Westbrook. It is 7-0. And yeah, that will get a little grin out of the future Aggie Bryce Anderson. Now, the Brook defense was tough as well. They were all over this pass play. Nothing doing for the Titans. Port Arthur defense, well, they were showing some flashes as well. A big tackle in the backfield. Bruins getting the ball back, and Anderson is going to be in a little trouble. Scrambling, looking for a man. All they have to do is touch him, and he's down, but he gets rid of the ball in time. He's going to find Dennis again. That drive would end with a Bruin field goal. So it's 10-0 in the second quarter. Anderson tosses it up. Ashton Simmons pulls it down, and it's lights out after that. 16-0, Brook. Both teams will have one more scrimmage before the season gets started.